2-2 pitch once again on the way, and that one is line. Base hit! Left field coming in to score, Johnny Turbo. Mazzilli being waved in. A two-run single for Lou. And the Ducks have taken a 2-1 lead here in the bottom of the first. At the plate is Daniel Fields, and he smokes a base hit over the leaping Ben Aklinski at second base. Being waved in is Edgar LeBron, and he will score, eluding the tag of catcher Jake Romanski. So the Ducks are back on the board and building a rally here in the bottom of the sixth. It is now 8-3 Lexington, RBI single, Daniel Fields. 2-2 pitches on the way, and that one is smoked toward the gap, and it will be a diving attempt by the center fielder Tillman Pugh, but he can't come up with it. The Ducks score one. Everyone else goes station to station. Ryan Jackson is 4-for-4 here tonight. A base hit to left center field. And the Ducks now trail 9-4. It ain't over yet. 0-1 pitch on the way, and that is hit a long way. Right center field. Tillman Pugh's going back. That will be off the wall. One run in. Here's two runs. Being waved in for a third run, a three-run double, clearing the bases for Sal Giardina. It is now 9-7. It'll bring the tying run to the plate. The Ducks are back at it. Pitch to Sanchez. He smokes it right field towards Sturgeon, who dives off his mitt and will be in the right field corner. Coming in to score is Giardina. Into second base, now in scoring position is Hector Sanchez. It is 9-8. The Ducks are one hit away from tying it.